Hello everyone, I'm Kyle the Completionist, and welcome back to my Let's Play of Mass Effect. Alright, so we have completed all of the, all the side missions in the Maroon Sea Cluster. That just leaves what's left of the Pinnacle Station missions, and there's also a few things we need to do on the Citadel before tackling Noveria, the next main plot world, but let's go back to Pinnacle Station and finish off the side missions there. Alright, Shepard's back, bitches, and he's gonna finish off the rest of these stupid missions once and for all. And we'll finally be done with this DLC. Does this guy have anything to say?
Thanks for your help, Shepard. I sure didn't want to spend my time on Pinnacle Station behind bars.
Why exactly would Ahern have allowed that to happen anyway? He is the one in charge. Why would they... But they just let them lock him up in the stockades because he's a dick?
Do you need something else?
To be fair, Ahern, he does seem like the kind of person who would do something like that. Alright, start up a new mission, Ahern.
Let's try a new simulation.
Well, well. Your performance was just reviewed. You now have access to the last set of missions. Which combat mode? Time trial, capture, survival, or hunt?
Yep, that's me. Let's do... Yeah, time trial.
Let's try one of the timed missions.
Which course do you want? I can boot up the warehouse, volcanic, or tropical courses.
Volcanic.
Boot up the volcanic level.
Fine. The projectors are warming up. You can start whenever.
All right, bring along Liara and Caden. Was burned by Audix to this fight.
Eliminate those hostiles, Shepard.
Yes, sir. That didn't sound too lame, did it? Oh, who am I kidding? Of course it was. Okay, what do I do here? It's only one guy. I don't want to waste my singularity on him, so I'll probably just charge up. Hello. Use throw on these guys. Use warp on this one. And lift. Oh. Sorry. And, overload. Whoa. Shit.
Good work, Shepard.
Alright. Darn. I took out these guys. Damn it, stupid. Yeah, use warp, bring down his immunity effect. Alright. Shit, out of my way, idiots, jeez. Morons. Use throw. Not gonna use marksman just yet. Whoa. Way to go, Caden. Alright, next enemies are up here. Use lift on this one. Actually, I probably should have used it on that guy, but oh well. Overload. Come on, come on. Damn it. Alright, he's down. Got this guy. Darn it. Keep going, keep going. Well, Caden's in trouble. Have him use barrier. Try and use throw to send this guy into the power grid thingy. Okay, he's down. Take out... Shit, where the hell's the... Where's the pirate guy? He's not in here. Yeah, he must be behind the building. Crap. Come on, come on. Really? This is... Whoa! Okay, throw, throw, throw. Really?
Never do you want to hit it!
Shit. Hope I can... kill these guys in time. Use singularity on this... Actually, never mind. Actually, yes, singularity. Because there's two enemies right there. Whoa, that was lucky. Use warp. Sabotage. Warp again on this guy. Come on, come on. And... give him hell. Whoop. Come on, come on. Over here, you... Ah! Use overload. Okay. Are you kidding me? Really? Shit. Okay, good job, guys. Use lift on this guy, because it'll probably kill him because he's so up high. Well, I sprint up here.
Damn it, Shepard, that minute shell ain't free.
Use throw. Try and send him off a ledge to his doom. Where are the rest of these guys? Are they... Shit, they're up there, darn it. Can't sprint because it's in the... I'm fatigued. Hey, come on. Darn it. Some wasted time here. Can't say I like how these enemies are placed. Singularity down there. Whoop. Finally get a guy. You throw. Come on, come on. Damn it. Gotta have to... Hopefully I can still win, but... come on, over here, over here. Shit, I can't see him. Crap. There's like 7 enemies left. I'm burning through the timer here. Okay, he's down. He's down. Lift on... That should warp. Whoa. Okay. Singularity on these guys right here. Trend. Maybe throw on this guy. Throw on this guy. Come on. Damn it. Overload on this guy. Oh, come on. Come on. Die already. Shit. Lift. Actually, use lift on this guy right here.
Sorry, Shepard, but there's no award for most times shot.
Yeah. Okay, shit. My shields are almost down. Use barrier. Don't want to die. That would be embarrassing. Shit. Kidding me? Okay, lift on this Krogan, asshole. Sabotage on this guy. Shit. I'm in trouble. I'm in trouble. Shield boost. These guys still... Okay, the Krogan's incapacitated at least. Where the hell is everyone else? Hey, this is a disaster, isn't it? Come on. Stupid. Okay, three left. Where the hell are they? Okay, there's one right there.
Never knew I'd hit it.
Where the hell are the other two? I don't see them. Crap. Oh shit, where are they? Don't tell me they're hidden somewhere. Crap. Somebody tells me I screwed up. There's one guy. Shit. How could this happen? Where the hell did they go? Get over it. Fuck. We have to restart the mission. Unbelievable. What a piece of crap. The hell have you been? Get over here, asshole. Oh, no! You idiots! Oh, God, this is the disaster. Throw on this guy. Just send him...
Lost shields.
Where the hell is this guy? Oh, he's right there? God damn it. Okay. Come on. Marksman. Use the marksman. God damn it. Oh, it's not fair. Oh, wow. Oh, you've got to be fucking kidding me. Fuck this game. Just fuck this game. Fuck this stupid DLC. Okay, well, that didn't go very well. Let's try again. Ironically enough, the biotics were kind of to blame because they sent the enemies flying everywhere. It's weird because I swear to God the biotics would kill them, but now they just seem to just put them in places where you can't kill them as easily. Hey, what a disaster. Kill this. Stop, don't get in my way! Stupid.
And that looked like it hurt.
Ahern, please, just shut up. Please, I'm begging you, just shut up. Okay, see, that throw attack killed that guy instantly. So I don't know, is it just random if it does what you want? Is it just luck? I don't know what this game wants from me. See a Krogan down there. Yes, I think that's a Krogan. I can't tell. Come on, die. Damn it, really?
Pass away.
There we go. Okay, just throw on this guy. Hopefully send him flying into the... Okay, I think he's dead. That's good. Now... use lift on this guy, along with warp to disable his immunity. I know I sound bored while doing this fight, but these missions are kind of grating. God damn it, really? Shit, Kaden's in trouble. Kaden, stop dying! Come on, you need to be tougher. Actually, try and use Liara's singularity in this area. Try and draw all enemies out at once. See if that works.
Charging up.
Overload. Come on. Always try and use the pause menu to increase your accuracy. Because these guys move a lot when they're under influence from a biotic attack. Shit, almost overheated my weapon. That's not good. Okay. Oh, there's one guy left? Where? Shit. Okay. Maybe throw can kill this guy instantly. Oh, for the love of God. Damn it, Kaden. Throw. It's weird. It doesn't kill them when you send them into the wall. I thought that killed them.
Perimeter clear.
Guess not. Okay, was that enough? Thank you. Okay.
Wow, Shepard. The only way your team could have made better use of their unique talents is if you'd gone into battle with your eyes crossed.
Okay. Yeah, that makes perfect sense.
Do you need something else?
Yeah, alright, start a new mission.
Let's try a new simulation.
I'm here to serve. Which combat mode? Time trial, capture, survival, or hunt?
Boy, my throat's already getting a little sore from all this talking. Probably. Let's do an easy one. Survival doesn't take much thinking.
I'll go with survival mode.
Just kill as many
now
enemies.
Now pick a course. I can boot up volcanic, tropical, or subterranean.
Kill as many enemies as you can before we go down. Subterranean?
Give me the subterranean level.
Fine. The projectors are warming up. You can start whenever.
Yep. Run on Rex. Tally, I guess. Don't really need biotics for... Well, biotics do help. Okay, maybe Tally and Liara. That's fine.
It doesn't have to be pretty. Just keep yourself alive.
The hell am I supposed to go? Okay, where would be a good place to defend? Maybe down there in that room. Yeah, that'd probably be the best place. Just throw on the shock trooper so it doesn't shoot a rocket at me. Just run. Run like the wind. Whoa. Oh shit. Holy jeez. Okay. Come on. Get down here. Get down here, you idiots. Alright.
Never knew what hit him.
Okay, move. Over here. Holy, what the hell? But did that hit me? No, it didn't hit me. but it looked like it did. I guess every enemy in this one is gonna have a rocket attack. How wonderful. Go up to here so I can shoot them before they reach me. Shit, they're coming from this crap. That's not good. You know, use lift. Okay, now I'm suddenly very happy we brought biotics. We really need those. Okay, shoot these guys. Shoot this guy before we... Whoa. Shit. Take him down, son. Take him down. Okay, another rocket trooper respawned here. How wonderful. Ugh, what was that? Damn it, these guys scare me. At least there aren't any snipers, though. At least rockets you can dodge. Kind of. Not really, but... Well, we have a chance. Yeah! Whoa, did you see that? Holy shit! Okay, barrier. Holy shit! This is kind of awesome, actually. Okay, overload. Sabotage. Take this guy down. At least only one guy seems to spawn there at a time. Whereas these guys just rush you in mass on this side. Maybe AI hacking? Hey, it actually works. It turns them to your side. That's cool. I don't think I use AI hacking all that often. Let's throw on this guy. Holy shit! What? Where the hell did you come from? Holy shit, oh shit, ah shit! Ay, thank God for that barrier. Holy shit. Not good. Use shield boost. Help! Somebody call Citadel Security! Even though we're not on the Citadel, I don't know what I'm saying. Crap. How long do we have to survive this anyway? I don't... Crap, Liara. She's in trouble. Barrier and metagel. Hang on, guys. I'll use my throw. Shit, watch out for that guy. Shit, these guys mean business. He's lift. I'm so dead. Come on, Liara, just hang in there. Maybe move over there. I don't know if that'll help, but if it does... Okay. Use, marksman. Okay, that guy's incapacitated for the moment. Damn it, come on, get out of my way! You're blocking my shots, you idiots! Even though I didn't tell you to move, so maybe I'm the idiot. I don't know. Okay, we've got another guy coming up here. Crap. Fuck, singularity. Holy shit! God damn it, Shepard, don't duck! I told you to move! God, these controls stink. I like the Steam controller most of the time, but it really fucks up sometimes. Particularly... Okay, use warp. Actually, I think... Yeah, use warp. Jeez, I have to shoot these guys. You know, it just occurred to me, if you just leave these guys incapacitated, maybe no more will spawn. So maybe the best thing to do would be... I don't really see that working, though, because they will get up eventually, and then they'll just shoot us, so... We get right down to it, I guess it doesn't really matter. Whoa, shit. Jeez. Use throw. And... Have Tally shield boost because her shields are damaged. Okay. Okay, that guy's still alive. Crud. Not good. Use barrier. Sabotage. Overload, whatever. Come on, take him down. Shit. Not good, not good, not good. He's throwing this guy. I'm gonna die. Come on. Take down that destroyer. We'll see. At least this is actually kind of fun in a sadistic survival at all costs kind of way. Use AI hacking on this guy. At least stop him from attacking for a while. Whoa, jeez. Well, they just killed him like that. Jeez. They even hesitate to kill their own guy because he was under the hacking. Then again, they're holograms. Well, no. I'm sure that's how the real Geth would act. The kind of cold-hearted machine creatures, so. Okay, got a destroyer. That's the main threat. Use singularity, or actually just lift. Maybe lift would help. Use marksman.
That looked like it hurt.
That guy. Actually, take out this guy. Okay, now this guy. Shit. How much? I really have no idea how long I need to last. Maybe we go for 3 minutes at least. I don't know. Then again, who knows? Okay, throw on this guy. Let's move up. Try and push him back a little bit. Shit. Okay, aim for this guy. Oh, crap. Just throw.
Sorry, Shepard, but there's no award for most times shot.
Can't believe there's no award for most times shot. That's like a complete insult. After all the hard work I did to win this award, it turns out it doesn't exist. Fail, BioWare. Fail. Shit. Ah! Holy... fuck you. Whoa, shit. God damn it. Throw.
Shepard, that minute shell ain't free.
Whoa. God damn, I almost made it to 4 minutes. Alright, let's see if I won. Alright. That's what I like to see.
Wow, Shepard. The only way your team could have made better use of their unique talents is if you'd gone into battle with your eyes crossed.
Yeah, that makes sense. Alright, maybe one more mission.
Do you need something else?
Let's try a new simulation.
I'm here to serve. Which combat mode? Time trial, capture, survival, or hunt?
Hunt.
Sign me up for a hunt mission.
Let's see. For hunt mode, I can boot up the subterranean, volcanic, or tropical levels.
Tropical.
I'll go with the tropical course.
Fine. The projectors are warming up. You can start whenever.
Alright, this will be...
Boo, Shepard! You need to kill to keep a hunt mission going.
This will be complicated. I don't really know where the best place to go for the... to get the best enemy spawns are. I'll use throw on this guy. Kill as many creatures as possible before the mission ends.
Target down!
Okay, I think I killed that one. Shit. Whoa, okay. Shoot these guys.
Sorry, Shepard, but there's no award for most times shot.
Stop saying that already. It's not funny, Ahern. Just lift. Come on. Whoa, okay. Enemies are spawning everywhere. Just throw. Shoot these guys.
Never knew I'd hit it.
Just lift on these guys. Let me duck down a bit. Protect myself from weapons fire. Alright, Caden, have you delivered your shield?
Sorry, Shepard, but there's no award for most times shot.
Stop saying that! It's not f- God. Okay. Shoot this guy. God damn it, stop with your stupid Geth shields. his throw. And actually, I should have used throw on those guys. Oh, well. Use singularity on those guys over there. Shoot these guys.
That looked like it hurt.
All right. Come on, one more shot. There we go. Okay, my shields are almost gone. Need to activate shield boost. I guess warp, I don't know. Keep up that damage somehow. Careful. Okay. Does it look like I can shoot that guy? Maybe use lift to draw him out. Okay. That's good. Marksman. Killed 14 enemies so far. I'm not sure how many I actually need to kill, though. Probably a lot more. So keep up the good work.
And stay down.
Alright. Another enemy right here to kill. Maybe use throw on this guy, actually.
And stay down.
Okay, now we're going up against destroyer enemies. That's not good.
Come on, shield!
Crap. Watch out for these guys. Use barrier. Keep up the attack.
And stay down.
Throw on this guy. Now see, that insta-killed him. It's weird how sometimes it insta-kills, other times it doesn't. Alright, use lift on this. This stupid. Whoa! Jeez. Crap. Not good. All I can do is keep shooting. Alright. Good, I didn't overeat my weapon there. That would have been bad. Actually save this up. Shit. Crap, Gaiden's in trouble. Have him barrier up and lift. We warp on this guy. Crap. Come on. God damn it. Shoot him dead. Okay. Heal up. And 21 kills. Still got a lot of time. That's good. Alright. Shit, they're not spawning anymore. Come on. Over here. Whoa. Shit. Throw. Okay, that guy's not dead yet. Use marksman. Shit. Crap. Throw again. Shit. Wasted two throws trying to kill just one guy. Now, great. Another destroyer. Come on. Another enemy here. Just lift. Crap. I can't get that guy out of cover. Can you lift? Alright, I got him. Alright, he's dead. I'm at 26 kills. Still a good amount of time remaining. Damn, I could do this all day. Hit these guys. Maybe throw. Actually, they're just troopers, so probably best not to waste the abilities.
That looked like it hurt.
Alright, barrier. These guys are laying down the hurt. Yeah, I will use throw at you.
All pain, no gain.
Crap. Like surrounded by enemies. Come on. Use marksman. What enemies do we have here? Whoa. I use singularity in that area right there. No, whatever. Darn it. Alright, use singularity right there. Hopefully those guys will be killed when they go into that wall. And damn it. Come on. Die. Die already. You shield boost because I'm almost dead. Whoa, use throw. Wait, I can't use throw. Oh, come on, use throw already. Jeez. Okay. Whoa, what the hell? Get out of here.
Never knew I'd hit it.
Okay. God, it never ends. Lift on this one. This is the life for me. Yeah, take that, you metal bitches. Got nothing on the Shepard. Okay, use marksman. Wait, is it? Oh, he's dead. Okay. Use shoot this guy. I'm at 40 kills. Not bad. Okay, head back here. Because these guys are coming up now. Use throw. Whoa. Singularity. Come on, take him down, take him down. 43 kills. Yeah, baby. Right. Lift on this guy. Whoa. Holy shit. Destroyer. Use lift. That insta-killed him. Only 8 seconds left. Use lift on this area. Darn. Missed. I don't know why that works and sometimes it doesn't. Just throw, possible.
And stay down.
Rat, crap. Not gonna make it. Oh well, we tried. 47. Surely that was good enough. Come on, 47.
Negative contact.
Lucky 47. Come on. What the hell? Oh, come on. Oh, 50. 50 kills. Are you? I give up. I give up. I'm quitting this playthrough. Goodbye, everyone. I'm quitting YouTube. Goodbye.
Do you need something else?
Yeah. You need something else?
I want to give the last test another shot.
Shut up, Bakker.
Projectors are warming up. You can start whenever.
I really fucked up. Okay, Liara, Kaden, whatever.
Boo, Shepard! You need to kill to keep a hunt mission going. That looked
throw
like it hurt.
On the destroyers when they're in this ring kills them instantly. There's no logical explanation for it. That's just the rules of Pinnacle Station. Which is quickly becoming the one DLC that was probably designed by Satan himself. I don't even know what I'm saying at this point. Come on, just Warp. Kill this guy. Come on. Damn it, Shepard, can't you kill these guys faster? You know what, maybe... we switch to... do I have tungsten rounds? I better. If I don't, I'm gonna be pissed. Come on, where are they? Yeah, thank God. Okay, here they are. Equip tungsten rounds. I really shouldn't have... probably shouldn't have ever used. Whoa. Come on, come on. I don't know if these are any better or not, but I'm gonna try. I do think these are better. Come on, sprint, sprint, sprint! Idiots. Alright, lift.
All pain, no gain.
Alright, got like... I gotta make at least 11 more kills to beat the record. I think I can do it. 41.
Damn, 42. Nice shot.
Out of the way, stupid shield. Use singularity on these guys. Whoa, Bart, really? Hey, they're dead. 45. Where is? Oh, shock trooper. Use lift on this guy. Move over. Shit. Come on. I just need a few more kills. Come on. Give me something. Crap. Not good. Not good. Okay.
Lost shield.
Shit. Shit, 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 shit. Barrier, barrier. Come on, 47. This is the number I was at. And the last one. So this is it. Come on. Die, you piece of shit. Oh, you... come on. Good God. Oh, crap. I need three more. Come on. Go, 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 go. Shit, 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 shit. Naturally just use throw on this guy. 49. Oh, my God. I'm so close, guys. I'm so close. Throw. Holy shit. Holy shit. 50, 50. At the very least, I'm tied with the top record now. Right, singularity.
Damn it, Shepard, that minute shell ain't free.
Hey, Ahern, I swear to God, I'm going to find some way to kill you in the future games. I swear to God, I will find a way to do it. Come on, come on. Just die, 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 die. Yes, 52. I did it. I did it. Yes, I have done it. All clear. And my throat is feeling like it. Whatever. I did it. Oh my God, I did it. Yeah, fuck you, Vidinos.
Wow, Shepard. The only way your team could have made better use of their unique talents is if you'd gone into battle with your eyes crossed.
Oh God, I don't even care about that stupid comment. I'm just so happy I won. Oh, thank God. Oh, thank you.
Do you need something else?
Let's try a new simulation.
I'm here to serve. Which combat mode? Time trial, capture, survival, or hunt?
Alright, there's only one left. Capture, and that's...
capture.
Capture's easy.
Good choice. And for courses, I have volcanic, tropical, and subterranean.
Subterranean.
Boot up the subterranean level for me.
Fine. The projectors are warming up. You can start whenever.
Mm-hmm. Bring along Tally and, Ashley. Actually, Garrus. Garrus. Garrus needs some love. Let's go.
This is very simple, Shepard. Reach the point, capture the point, and repeat.
Thanks, Ahern. I really needed to know that. Come on, over here. I just crouched down here. Crud. Come on, come on. Who are we even fighting? Eep. Pirates, huh? Great. Just throw on this guy. Switch back to Inferno rounds, because at least those do something against organic enemies. Shorter rounds do nothing. I mean, tungsten rounds do nothing. Alright.
Sorry, Shepard, but there's no award for most times shot.
Oh god, shut up. Okay, next point is over there. Let's go. Sprint. Run, Shepard, run! Or just run for a little while and then stop, whatever. Come on, over here.
I've lost shield!
Holy shit, that's not good. Singularity, singularity. And barrier.
You gotta feel that one, Tom.
Barrier, barrier. And shield boost. Come on, guys, get over here. Help me. Damn it, what are you doing, Shepard? Shoot the guy. Use throw. Send him packing. Idiot. God damn it. Okay, there.
Damn it, Shepard, you lost a squad member.
Oh my god, shut up, Ahern. I'm trying my best here. Tally, use, I don't know. Overload, I guess. Go, go, go. Only one left. Oh my god, I'm actually gonna win somehow. I don't know how, but whatever. Come on, go. Go, Shepard, go. This is totally not annoying at all. Crap, get up the ramp, you idiot. God, kill me. Okay, that's not good. Okay, over here. Whoa, shit, my shields are down. My shields are down. Barrier again. Come on, just need to survive a few seconds here. That's not so bad, right? You can do it, Shep. I believe in you, even though literally no one else does. Go. Are you kidding me? Throw. Jeez. Stupid pirates. Okay, God, I'm gonna win, I'm gonna win! Yes! The Shepherd is the winner! Yes! Alright, I won by 10 seconds. Yeah, take that, Bryant. You loser.
Well, that's all of them.
Oh.
You took the top spot everywhere you could. No one's even surprised anymore.
Of course not.
Impressive work in there, Shepard.
I am a champion at long last. We'll keep on fighting till the end. I am the champion. I am the champion. No time for losers, 'cause I am the champion of the world. Sorry, I'm just, as you can tell, I'm very, very happy this is over. Are you kidding?
After all I did, all you can say is impressive?
Compliments and flattery don't count for squat on the battlefield. You should know that. Look, kid, you've done well. But I've been through a lot worse, and it wasn't a simulation. But I could make it one.
What could...
If you're interested.
What could possibly be worse than that? In fact, the battles that take place outside the simulator are easier. A new scenario?
You have something else I can try?
It's a reenactment of one of my missions. We held off an ambush of Turian assault troops back during the Contact War. Just me and a small squad. I haven't finished programming it yet, but it's close enough. You can try it if you like.
Sounds interesting.
Keep going.
Rules are simple. Survive until you're picked up, if you can. You'll be ridiculously outnumbered. No real cover to speak of. It's the ultimate worst-case scenario. Of course, it'll only be a simulation.
Yeah, don't give me that.
If we're doing it, let's do it right. Up the difficulty.
You got balls, Shepard. But it's still just a simulation. Even our best VIs aren't as good as the real thing.
Then turn off the safeties.
No safeties? Highest level of difficulty? You'll never do it. And then I'll have to explain how a Spectre died on my station.
Are you scared, Ahern? Are you scared that I will finally beat your final mission and be free of your evil tyranny once and for all?
You think it's that hard? Put your credits where your mouth is. Unless that's too much for you.
I don't mind a little wager, but no, not credits. I've got a nice little retirement place on Entise. I never go there, and I don't plan on retiring anytime soon. It's yours if you can beat it. And what are you wagering?
My life.
Right. So you really want the safeties off? If you die, it's getting logged as user error. I'm not losing my job over this.
What is this retirement place anyway?
What's this place like?
Quiet. Remote. You've practically got the whole planet to yourself. I got a brochure from Exogeni, and they dropped a prefab down on Entise for me, here in the Argus Row cluster. The weather is terrible, but they tell me it's a red paradise, whatever that means. What do you say?
Exogeni? Oh, great. That probably means there's some kind of mind-controlling plant monster down there. Well, it is Shepard, so that's probably perfect for him. It's a deal.
Set it up.
Talk to Ahern. I'll make sure he gets the new settings. I'd say good luck. But you'll need a lot more than that.
Holy shit, I gotta level up. The sheer awesomeness of Shepard's performance in the simulator has affected reality and has made him even more badass than usual. That makes absolutely zero sense, but I'm just gonna roll with it. I have become the very best that all there ever was. To catch them is my real test. To train them is my cause. What the hell? I don't know what's wrong with me. Let's do upgrade. I could advance my basic armor. Maybe that would have been better than stasis. Oh, I've gone above level 50, huh? I thought level 50 was the cap, to be honest. That's interesting. Well, basic armor. At least get advanced shield boost. It's probably what I need. Alright. Oi, that was quite an episode. Well, I'm definitely gonna save it here. And I think we'll tackle the final mission in the next episode because, you know, a little worn out from all that. And, we'll finally be free of this horrifying simulation station once and for all. And then we can go on to Noveria. We have to do a few things on the Citadel first, but that shouldn't take too long. Just a few conversations with Anderson and another encounter with Conrad Werner. That guy's always fun. So, yeah. All right, rambling on. So, thank you all for watching, and I hope you really enjoyed this episode. I did, even though it was kind of, in kind of a masochistic kind of way. And, I don't know what I'm saying. So, yeah. Thank you all for watching, and please leave a like or a dislike. Let me know what you think, and a comment is always welcome. And if you really enjoy punishing yourselves by watching my cringy episodes, please subscribe for more content. And all that good stuff. Thank you. And goodbye.